It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Drowning in information, but starving for knowledge. They say that this is the information age, but it does feel like we are drowning in information and getting starved for knowledge. It's similar with gratitude. It is so easy to get overwhelmed by all of the stress and bad news that we will encounter. Focusing on your gratitude, your blessings, your appreciation for all things will help you to get and maintain the knowledge you need. If you continue to focus on the glass being half full, you will ward off the feeling of getting drowned by pain and suffering. Remember, pain is inevitable. However, suffering is optional. Don't get drowned in suffering, but rather swim with the knowledge that you have gratitude in your life. I'm their gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.